Good morning, children. Welcome to the art class. Today our topic is Happy Independence Day. Because of coming August 15th, we are going to celebrate Happy Independence Day. So that's why today our topic is Happy Independence Day. For that purpose, you need color pencil, crayons, and first you draw with pencil only. First draw one line here. After drawing, you should draw with, you can use scale also, draw one scale otherwise, like this, draw one line, afterwards 1, 2, 3, 4 lines you should draw, 1, 2, 3, 4, afterwards draw like this, in the middle line draw Ashoka Chakra, okay? And afterwards here draw one more line. You can use scale also. Yes. Afterwards here draw balloons. Draw like this. Afterwards here you can draw some flowers. Draw circle like this. Yes, very easy. First, what color you need to do here? Yes, saffron. First color, saffron. Afterwards, white only, let it be white color. Then down. Yes, green color. And Ashok Chakra, blue color. Okay. Afterwards, down we are going to do green color coloring. Here we are showing green color. Here I am doing green color only. Down green color grass like that, complete use sleeping strokes only. Yes, afterward here I am showing orange color. Very lightly I am doing, complete I am using sleeping strokes only. Like this. Yeah, balance you can do your different light flag colors only I am doing here. And afterwards flowers also. And here for leaves, green color. Yes, like this. Today here complete we are using here orange, white and green, that flag colors only. Like this you can do coloring and drawing. When you are doing the strokes, use complete sleeping strokes only. Don't do zigzag lines. Complete here sleeping strokes. Here also complete sleeping strokes. Anyhow, here white color. Let it be white color only. And when you are drawing neatly and color neatly, children. Happy Independence Day.